Hey, before we get to that weather report, the Mammoth Lakes Police Department, in conjunction with Safe Kids California Mono County Project, will be conducting a car seat safety check at the Mammoth Lakes Police Station on Old Mammoth Road. That is going to be this Saturday from 10 a.m. until noon. This will be an opportunity to have a trained person inspect your car seat to confirm that it is properly installed and the proper type for your child. If it is not, free car seats will be installed, and this is while supplies last. All right, let's go to the weather map. Sierra Wave Media forecaster Dennis Mattinson noting a change in our pattern to a cooler, wetter one will be affected by three storms. First, Hurricane Odile is moving north toward Nogales. It's providing enough moisture in the air from humidity to assist with the second storm moving through the Pacific Northwest today. Chance of mountain showers, thunderstorms through Friday. Dennis Mattinson says wraparound moisture from the third storm, a smaller low off the California coast, will keep thunderstorm chances going into Sunday for Mono County. Sunday should be the last day of possible convection as drying occurs on Monday and Tuesday of early next week. Dennis Mattinson says, overall, a pretty darn complex set of weather conditions for us to watch. Low tonight into tomorrow morning for Mammoth, 44 degrees. Bishop and the Owens Valley, right around 58 degrees. Mammoth, June, Mono County on Thursday, mostly sunny skies. Some southwest winds in the forecast, 10 to 15 miles an hour. I know we all wish that was a little bit lower for the fight against the June fire. Just 68, the expected high Thursday in Mammoth, low of about 39 degrees. We're looking at mostly sunny skies on Friday. Northeast winds, 5 to 10 miles an hour, high of about 69 in Mammoth, low of about 42, and just about the same forecast for Saturday. Mostly sunny skies, some southeast winds, 5 to 10 miles an hour, 69 and 42 for the highs and lows. Bishop and the Owens Valley Thursday, sunny skies in the forecast, southwest winds, 5 to 10 miles an hour, 91 the high in Bishop, low of about 55 degrees, mostly sunny skies in the forecast for Friday. Some northwest winds, 5 to 10 miles an hour through the valley. Hey, just 87 the high in Bishop, low of about 52 degrees. And for Saturday, mostly sunny skies, south winds perhaps kicking up 10 to 15 miles an hour, 86 the high in Bishop with a low of about 54 degrees. Well, we've been talking over the last couple of weeks about the Mammoth Lakes Foundation had their great golf classic at Sierra Star Golf Course. Rob Gill filed this report.
This was our 15th annual Mammoth Lakes Golf Classic, Mammoth Lakes Foundation Golf Classic. Great turnout this year. We had over 135 players. Fantastic day at Sierra Star Golf Course. Yeah, so the best ball tournament today was a scramble. So we award, the low score. We do fun awards for the high score, blind bogey. We also did a putting contest. Raised a lot of money. It's really fun to do a putting contest after the day is over. And lots of raffle prizes. You know, these events can't be pulled off without the support of our community. Dave McCoy is a big fan of supporting the community. It's great to see the community come out and support our foundation. We had a lot of great sponsors, a lot of people donated. It's a great time, and we had a great event. And thank you for all who participated. It was a great day. This year's golf tournament, like everything we do at the Mammoth Lakes Foundation, is supporting higher education and cultural enrichment in the Eastern Sierra. We give scholarships to the local students.
Thank you guys so much for coming this morning, and congratulations for getting the scholarship. I'm glad that you guys all applied. 32 scholarships, that's incredible. A significant amount was from the Mammoth High School. The purpose of this reception is that we want to encourage you guys to make those completions with your degrees. We want to encourage you to get 60 units. With the scholarship, I want to just touch base with it a little bit. It is 12 units every semester at a 2.5 GPA. You do need to renew this every semester. We do have two returning students, Alicia and Alejandra.
The scholarship has definitely helped. I mean, it pays for 2 years of free tuition, $300 a book, so it's awesome. It just helps us get 2 years of school out of the way, get the AA, and then maybe transfer to a university and get a bachelor's degree.
We would probably say that we can't thank them enough for everything that they've been helping us with. It does help a lot for them to donate so much money and having fun at the same time.
Yeah, the golf course was a lot of fun for us, and I'm sure for them. And we just want to thank them again just for helping us out. I mean, they're making our scholarship available to us and to many other students, because there's 32 students who received it. So, I mean, that's awesome, and thank you so much.
They get to play golf.
Yeah, play golf and have fun. What else?
All right, thanks for that, Rob. Well, before we leave, why don't we head over to another heat of the Destruction Derby. Bishop Volunteer Fire Departments always have fun there at the Tri-County Fairgrounds.
63. This is it. We're getting ready for the start. Everyone, are you excited? Oh, that doesn't feel like excited.
Ready, set, go!
That's going to wrap up news and information for us here on Sierra Wave TV. You know, we're part of Sierra Wave Media. You can hear our radio station streaming on our website, sierrawave.net. Have a great evening, everybody. Good night.